Are you gonna get your dollar back?
No.